My sister and I are teenagers. We are having our hair braided at the hair salon. My magazine is on my lap because it hurts too much to read. The woman tugging on my hair is Amkorogo, meaning she could only afford enough beauty cream to bleach her hands and face, which are now yellow. Her true ebony persists on the length of her upper arms, the bow of her stomach, the breadth of her thighs. I see the West seeing us, and in response, this woman had worked hard to erase the element that marks her as truly African. Her own melanin, her own skin.